Oh my god. This is crazy.
The schools, the economy, the businesses, that's who we have to protect. And we've never seen anything.
Everyone is going to delay their school except for my province.
As case counts everywhere
climb. Look.
Most to January 10th.
Why do I have to go back to school? How is this fair? Just because I live in Saskatchewan? This is so sad.